On the Seminole Indian Reservation, south of Brighton, Florida, the green tree frog, Hyla cinerea, was breeding in company with the little grass frog, Hyla ocularis, but with the call of the Florida chorus frog, Pseudacris nigrita varicosa, conspicuous. Its voice sounds like someone's running his fingers over the teeth of a comb.